Now, then get your cameras in on the right side or uphill side, and you get a great picture of Heisler coming right down the side from the other side of the train.